I took him in to help with his leash pulling, and I actually just took him out for a little walk and without his leash, and he's doing much better, and he's a good boy, and he's listening to me now.